was. She was more than enough. I asked her for her hand. Said, would you like to dance? So pleased that I had asked, she quickly took my hand. And we danced and fell in love. Oh, the slow dance.
Can't get enough. Thumbs me up, but if you're not, I know you in here because I'm never alone. That's in real life. You already know who it is. This is your girl Amber Rose bringing you
this. Was a bald spot,
lovely.
And now look at this. I have more hair, which is all
right. This is your girl Amber Rose bringing you another love reading. This here reading is going to be for the lovers. All the lovers out there, marriages, relationships, situationships. Now this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. This is your story. If it don't take anything personal. Make sure to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. If you hear me say Guns N' Roses in my readings, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Okay, Maya, I got you. Message me. Make sure, most importantly, my babies, to thumbs me up, as well as subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for your support. when I upload new videos, you will be the first one to be notified. All right, my babies, let's jump into this reading. My lovers, I pull the energy of the lover you may be dealing with. Well, usually the energy falls, it fell, but everybody fell. So that means that we're all in the building. Yeah. Even if your partner is not present, the energy is on you. So I pull the energy. Hold on, my babies. Let's go ahead and jump in. Did y'all see me chasing cars? Y'all know I don't like chasing nothing but money. Nah, shit, nah. Let's find out what's going on in your love life. For some of you, my lovers, you can be in love with somebody. Oh, yeah. This love affair is, and somebody knows that this is pure divine love. This could have happened fast. It could be dealing in a work situation, but some of you work for yourself. I'm picking up some roses that make their own clothes, sell their own products, makeup, lip gloss, whatever. Because for some of you, my babies, your financial stability might not have been up to par, so you thought of a million and one ways how to make some money. And for some of you, you're getting ready to come into some sudden wealth dealing with work, dealing with the loss of different things. Some of you getting money from someone that's married and acting single. Let's find out what else. Yeah, but for some of you, you know, this guns or this rose can come back in and they can try and seduce you, but you like, let me show you. I don't know, because I know there's another energy there. After you get finished making love to me, you going home to somebody else. This person is trying to dominate you. Queen of Wands. Drop dead gorgeous, beautiful. This guns love to watch you undress. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Oh, this guns, he loves your breast and your sexy lingerie that you wear. He loves to knock your boots. And for some of you, he loves to come in and rub your back. It's not nothing in the world that this gauze or this rose wouldn't do for you. They will protect you as well. This guns is ready to end it with some things or with somebody. They think the world of you. This rose loves your feet. They feel like they can eat the food off your body. I like it. This is juicy as hell. The Empress. Well, if you've been rocking with me for a while, you know who the Empress is. If not, I'll define her for my new members. Welcome again. The Empress. She tops all the queens. She's Mama Bear. Remember my Guns N' Roses, my readings are not gender-based, time-stamped. And remember to reverse the roles. I'm just the messenger. For some of you roses and guns, you're the emperor. And if you don't know who the emperor is, he trumps all the kings. Boss. Aries energy. CEO, sheriff, man of power, manager, supervisor, husband, baby father, emperor. Some of you, I look at drop dead gorgeous. Wow. Somebody could be watching you from a distance. But you know that there was a snake around you. Somebody was deceiving you. In a situation, they were lying, cheater. Put you in a third party situation, and now they want to work on it with you. This guns, y'all love to kiss, and this guns can actually pick you up off your feet. Missing you. For some of you, you were sneaking around with this person. But let's find out more from my juicy bag. But before we jump into this juicy reading, let's find out what you and your partner might do for work. Street pharmacist, dope dealer, mechanic, preacher, spiritual healer, tarot reader, bartender, manager, LPN, shuttle driver, factory worker, work for the city, cashier, Let's find out more. For some of you, my babies, this person is broken. And I'm picking up Sagittarius energy is here. But someone is waiting patiently or they lost their temper. They know that they messed up a good thing and they're having regrets. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a U. And for some of you, you could be planning a bridal shower or invited to one. But this person, they want to talk to you, but you're not hearing it. Now, this is someone that is a sweet talker, finesse you. For some of you, my condolences, you might have heard about a death or going to a funeral, but somebody wants to reach out, but they're going through hell right now. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with an L, but this person sees the future with you, or you could be thinking about the future with this person. Oh yeah, my cards don't lie, people do. This person is getting their karma back in a situation for putting you in a third party situation, and someone's ex is involved in this situation. Did y'all see that card spin? I'm dying to know what that is. This person, they travel a lot. That's how they get away with doing the dirt. They could have left to end some things with someone, for some of you, because they couldn't tell you that they was with somebody else, or you would have left them alone. But of course, and someone played them like they played you. But you two have unfinished business, for some of you. They only want you, and they want to apologize. Somebody is jealous and mad because you have a new boo, and now they're trying to mess that up. And you could be dealing with somebody name who start with an A. You could have blocked this person and they want you to unblock them because they're going crazy without you. And your ex is wanting to return. Somebody could be looking at your pictures and videos. That's right. They want to be with you, but they're distracted by someone that's using them for their money. Somebody's in a codependent situation. For some of you, someone just got out of a relationship. You could deal with somebody whose name starts with a W, but somebody is celebrating a divorce and living their best life. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a B. Miss Bernadette, your energy is here. They ain't all right now. Add some truth and clarity. You could be invited to a baby shower, or you could be planning a baby shower because you're having another baby. Congratulations. But for the ones that's not, you could be dealing with a street person, a hustler. This person does what they want to do. But they're sexually obsessed with you. And this pregnancy, this is the ultimate betrayal. Third party situation, you're done. See, they want to keep you and deal with other lovers too. Where they do that at? But for some of you, you didn't know that this is what your partner was doing behind your back. My cards don't lie. People do. I'm picking up Capricorn energy is here. You could have met this person on Facebook. You could be having dreams of this person. You could be dealing with somebody who initials start with an E. And for some of you that's single, new passion, new love is coming in. But somebody knows that they sabotage this connection because they put you in a love triangle. I'm picking up a wife energy that is here. But for some of you, a proposal could be coming in. This person wants to make love to you and they want to work on the relationship. They want to be in a relationship or they want to be in a relationship. And spirit is asking you to be patient because love will find you. This person ghosted you for somebody else. And they don't know what to say. Because someone got knocked up. But like I said, a new love is coming in. Somebody packed their bags and walked away. I'm picking up baby mama energy here. This could have happened a week ago, 7 days, or this is going to happen in a week or 7 days. They feel a strong bond. For some of you, their parents don't approve of this, or your parents might not, but you feel like this is a love worth waiting for. And for some of you, you could be daydreaming about this person and thinking of the future. This person could be rushing in, but some of you, you're not wrapped up in this person anymore. But some of you, somebody tried to forget all about somebody, but they can't. This is someone that was sneaking around behind your back, and now this person is having mental conflict about getting a divorce. For some of you, they left for someone else new. Be careful, make a doctor appointment, because if you know you was dealing with a toxic fuck boy, fuck girl, somebody got a disease. For some of you, somebody could be going through a midlife crisis. This person is looking at their life. You could be 35 and up. You could be waiting to move into your house or an apartment, but somebody is hiding a work relationship. But they don't want to be a player no more. Because you shook shit up by walking away. And now this person is worried. And somebody is married and have two lovers. This person could have ended a third party situation and it hurt. And they want to take another. They want to take this love to another level. They want you to contact them because they don't know what to say. For some of you, they're sorry for what they did to you. See, this person, they were a narcissist. You know what a narcissist is? This person was very toxic. Have many suitors tell you what you want to hear, finesse you, make good love to you, ask you for money, using you, keep you in drama, blow your phone up, text you, run up on you and your new bae, blow your phone up. Come on now. But you took your power back by walking away. You shook shit up like, that's when this person, you know how sometimes you can be with your homie, your dog, and even a family member that you really, really love, you're really close to it, they're all frantic about something, and you calm about it, and you just got to smack that motherfucker hard. Like, pow, like, I, you know, not like physically trying to hurt you, but just like smack some sense back into you. Yeah. You shook shit up when you walked away. For some of you, you could be going to the strip club or you could be a stripper, but somebody likes drama. See how I just smacked something? That's crazy. This person that you're dealing with likes drama. They like to argue. They like to fight physically for some of you. Toxic at its finest. Excuse me. See, they don't want me to get this message out because I'm going to tell you something that's so tried and true. My cars don't lie. People do. That's why people come to me, and I love y'all for the ones who have came to me to find out answers. Confirmation. I don't need anything when you get a personal reading. People say, what do I need? I don't need anything. That's how I am. And ask anybody that had a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. My cards don't lie, people do. But they know that you're the one, but they're still toxic. The fuck? Now this person want to come back in and somebody could be clingy, obsessed. I'm picking up a jealous lover. And be careful, my Guns and Roses. You got a jealous friend around you. Remember I told you about the snakes? But somebody is in love again and they want to come forward, but they're afraid of your action, of their actions. You could be dealing with a wealthy person. For some of you, they will finally break the silence and make a decision about a third party situation. Somebody went ape shit, went the fuck off. Somebody got caught. Somebody left or they got put out. And now all you do is work and put your hurt and pain into that. And for some of you, you can't eat and sleep and you up all night because you're missing the hell out this person. Because you want to hold and feel this person's touch. But you know that they're living a double life. And if you're an empress, you don't settle for less. See, if you are empress, everything comes to you. If you're an emperor, you're going to go get that. You know exactly what the empress needs. They're a counterpart. They make money together. One is the mastermind. One is the other person has creativity. Put that together and you have a blueprint. Building. If you build your foundation on Legos, everything's going to come tumbling down. See, Toys R Us got all the toys in the world that you could play with. I tell them, go there, pick an aisle, play with that shit. Don't play with me. Come on now. But this is not over because somebody has caught feelings. I'm picking up a main female energy. Somebody was chasing and now the roles have reversed because this person is now chasing you. This person is in a miserable situation. And like I said, they didn't expect to fall in love, but for some of you, you're going to be like, nah, because it's too hard to fix what's broken. It's too much water under the bridge. But this person is like, wait, don't leave. They want this with you. But the thing of it is, they don't know how to leave the other person. Come on now. Whew. And that's the truth. This person could have a fake Facebook account. You could be in a third party situation and they want to keep you but deal with other lovers too. Cock blocking. This is someone that can't keep their nasty hands off of you. Now they want to come back and rekindle their love because they know it's true love. And they could tell you that this person meant nothing to me, or they're telling their partner that this person didn't mean nothing to me because they chose, for some of you, the karmic over you. That's why you don't know what's going on, and that's why they ghosted you. You can have a little boy or a baby boy, or you could be pregnant with a baby, but somebody feels like, I don't have to prove anything to you. This is juicy as hell, y'all. How long have I been in the Travis burn today? Oh my gosh, this is so juicy. Y'all know I love y'all. Let's get some more energy out here. Wow. My cards don't lie, people do. See, somebody was living with somebody, and they were sneaking out the house to come see you. And now this person feels like they want their family back. And this person could come in with some flowers or some gifts. Sometimes it don't mean, here, baby, this is special. It's that I was on that guilt trip. Yeah. And this person, they could work a lot and they didn't have time for you. So for some of you, you're cheated. And I told you this person was trying to cock block you, and their lover that they're dealing with, they spying on you, they watching your page. I told you they was fake. They set up a fake Facebook account, right? It's people looking at me again, y'all. Y'all know I cried out here. Anyways, for some of you, you could be planning a wedding. And for some of you, you can go, this person could propose to you at a restaurant, but the shit hit the fan for some of you. They could have took their person out to a restaurant and told that person about the third party, and the shit hit the fan. For some of you, this third party situation broke up a marriage or a relationship. Uh-huh. Definitely. And now the third party is watching you. This person is in drama. This person they're dealing with is very dramatic. And for some of you, you could have went off because you asked them, were they dealing with somebody else? And they told you no. For some of you, they told you a half of a story, which means you still incompleted me. And that's when you lost it. The fuck? I'm laughing because it's so amazing how my cards is so powerful. Somebody could be fighting and arguing over money, and they're going to fight for this connection because somebody was telling lies and they had secrets and it was deceptive and toxic. For some of you, you found out the truth. They could have took you on a vacation and revealed the truth to you. Or this is what they're going to do. Yeah, this person, they met their match. Yeah, for some of you, this person is very intimidated by you. And for some of you, you could have travel plans. You could have made love to this person in a car or at the house, but somebody wants to work on this, but you needed more information about a baby father or a friend. Uh-huh. And somebody is pissed the fuck off because you dismissed them. And somebody feels like we will get married one day, but they're not answering their phone or text. And somebody thinks that they have someone else, but somebody is using their kids to keep them bound to a situation. But when they're with them, they think about you. This person wants you back because for some of you, you with somebody else, and somebody could have had a broken condom scare. I'm picking up a husband energy. Let's see what else. It don't matter what deck I pull because I'm going to talk about it. Okay. Let's find out what else. Y'all know how I feel. I'm not playing. I'm not chasing nothing but some smutty. Okay. No. Unacceptable to me. I'm a rose. I know who I am. I'm over all the queens and even the empress. I'm the high priestess, the tarot reader, secret keeper, knows what goes on in the dark and the light. I don't actually have to catch my man's, my guns cheating on me. I can feel it. I know. Somebody here is trying to make a judgment call. Capricorn, Taurus, energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. That's right. Yeah, I went through a whole lot, baby, to sit in this queen's chair that I'm sitting in right now. See, I ain't gonna tell you nothing that I don't know or already experienced. Love is like a house, and you got the key. I just said what? Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, he's here. This guns or this rose is very grounded, works a lot. Likes to keep their house and things organized. Money everywhere, pentacles. Somebody could be making a decision on who they want to give their love to or who they want to offer their world to. You could like to travel, but you're waiting to have passion with somebody that you love. They make you very, very happy. Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. This could be new love. Nice to have met you too, Miss Bernadette. Somebody could be blocking their love, their passion. They might not be having no passion. They might be celibate. But somebody feels like, nah. Because they put you in a third party situation. For some of you, this could be a work situation. And now this person wants to come in and work on it with you. They want to offer their love, but they're sad because they put you in a third party situation and they really didn't want to. They put you in a third-party situation, but now they know your worth. And they're sad. It could be gloomy where you at, raining. Somebody's drowning in regret. But this person is still holding on. And they're trying to get their strength back from this third party situation. This is why this person is blocking you for some of you, because they're healing. This person has been stabbed in the back over and over and over again. They about dead. Now this person really knows what this person was all about, that they're dealing with is toxic, is damaged. See how that just hit? That's the death card. Scorpio energy on the board is here. Somebody is ready to put death to a situation. Pisces energy here. Tired of the third party situations. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, tired of the third party situations. Or this could be you. betrayal, lies, liar, cheater. It's over. Goddamn. King of Swords. Didn't I just say that y'all found out, somebody found out about this person that they're dealing with? Analytics. Oh yeah, broke it down. Found out that somebody needed to be cut out a situation. Completely dead. Ain't no coming back to this. New number, new this, new love, new car, new home, new this. Hey. Yeah, I said it's going to be a celebration. I just see how my cards don't lie, people do. Right when I'm talking, y'all watch what I do now. Y'all cut. This person wants to celebrate. For some of you, somebody got a divorce and they want to celebrate. Or, God damn it. Oh my gosh, did y'all see it? Wow. Powerful. I don't even need no cards to read you. See, I was doing this as a little girl. This was given. I ain't gonna get into all of that, but I said somebody's gonna go through whatever the court issue. Justice is court. Divorce. Karma. But in this case, somebody's gonna go through a divorce or something, or this is marriage. It's gonna be a big celebration. Somebody is getting their justice in a situation. Let's get an outcome card and we out. Yeah, definitely. Just tired of the third party situation. Now this person wants to come back in and they want to manifest you back. And they want to start a brand new beginning. For some of you, they want a family. They want to make love, but like I said, this person is blocked and guarded because they've been hurt and they have to end it with somebody actually in order to start a brand new beginning with you. For some of you that have been ghosted. All right, my babies. This here has been your reading with your girl, Amber Rose. Thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure, most importantly, my babies, to thumbs me up as well as subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. All right, my babies. Tune in for another love reading. Be blessed. Bye.